opportunity, but the fortunes of these two young up-and-comers.
Just watch this. Super Collider. God, I don't know if we'll have enough time.
We don't need thoughts. We're having a banana.
Credit card, certainly. Zelina Vega now flexing some unique offense on the out.
The LWO currently down here.
Pair of courtesy of the LWO. Fantastic. Lopez of Legado del Fantasma. Check out this athleticism. Stop it for the moment.
Vega knew that was going. 619
to the second rope. Meteora. Wade, what time is it?
Tippy time!
We can watch this all night long. The prettiest moonsault ever. Both
nice. Twice in one episode.
Surprise myself sometime. Big time leg drop. Oh, Naomi using
in favor of Naomi.
And Naomi maintained the momentum. Nice head. A lot of distance to cover. Crossbody.
It's at that point, and then look what's waiting for you in the ring. Alba fire.
Face first goes. Boom. Spike it. Up, shoulders down. Classic Naomi offense. Mysterio put on the brakes. Doing his best to fight his way back into this. Oh. Oh, vicious short closing on the outside. Big senton. Cannonball coming.
This might be the finishing touch.
Frog.
Example eating this frog splash from KO. Boom.
And three friendly Canadians. Nothing friendly about.
Could be the piece de resistance.
Swanton connect.
And soul into this. This move alone would have put away many. Mia
619.
The most perfect.
Pop. Power. A bit of a tear lately on Monday Night Raw. Reinvigorated, I think would be safe to say.
Yeah, they might need
with Rollins. Pull from the top. Cross out, muscling the Miz. Mentality preparing for a match that brutal.
Wait to get in there. I was so excited as we take another look at Logan Paul and impressive. Closer and closer to qualification. After that collision,
look at this athleticism.
Brand new offense.
I don't have an answer, Wayne. A precarious position for Logan. Double knee.
Oh.
Kick right up with the ring apron. Logan Paul went to the eyes. Oh. Paul crushing your four leg lock. This could spell catastrophe for the United States champion.
Move for
Knight. Driving. We'll head to Philadelphia and challenge Seth freaking Rollins for the World Heavyweight Championship.